This gives me an idea, though. Let's make something! A nifty house with a lolly stick roof to store your bits and pieces in. Let's make it! We'll need some things from the doodle drawers! A piece of thin card from a cereal box. A teabag box with a flippy lid. Some paint. And some lolly sticks. Whoa! Now, to make your house with a lolly stick roof like this, make sure that your card is as wide as your box and twice as long as your lid. So that's as wide as your box, yes, and twice as long as your